Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Kenna and I make college beauty and lifestyle and travel related content. And today is the first official home game at UNC post-COVID. So I'm kind of excited. I haven't been to a football game since 2019. So I'm excited to see what's gonna happen. We are playing Georgia State University. So it's 3 o'clock and I think the game starts at like 7:30. So about to run some errands with my friends and then I'm gonna take y'all through my game ready process and through the game and everything like that. So be sure to stay tuned, like, comment, subscribe, all of that good stuff. And without further ado, let's get into this vlog. Where'd you go? Do you know how I've been living without you? Daydreaming on a tower with you like the horizon. With you tonight is on an island. Yeah. It's about time for waking up. Time you wasn't with me waking up. Not if I said I didn't miss your touch. Right. No. What am I gonna do to my hair? I have so much I need to do. Get ready.
Baby, it's busting out here. Talk about a tailgate.
Hey y'all. I just got back from shopping and stuff. I'm walking back to my dorm. Yeah, I'm about to start getting ready. One of my friends is coming over to get ready with me, and then we found out that there is a tailgate happening on campus, so we're probably gonna go to that. I lowkey just came from it and got food from it, so the food wouldn't run out, but we're probably gonna go back to the tailgate. So yeah, I'm gonna keep y'all posted. I got like a whole bunch of shirts. I haven't really decided which one I'm gonna wear, but we're gonna see. So I'll see y'all later. Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here, been smoking. Told him go take a shot on three. Told him drinks, it's on me. Yeah, the drinks are on me. I said now go and take a shot on me. Only drugs. I'm getting ready, but I would just arrive. Period. Well, we're like in the process of getting ready. So yeah, is this your first football game?
Technically.
Okay.
But I'm not working yet, so this is my first experience.
Okay, yeah. So she used to work for the stadium, but we need to hurry up. So I'm about to put y'all back down and keep going with this kind of like getting ready with thing. It was a her song. Okay.
It did sound like her voice. I thought it sounded more like.
Hey y'all, so I just finished my makeup and now I'm about to try to get my fit together. It is already y'all 6:45 and the game starts at 7:30. I'm really trying to hurry up so we don't miss like the opening, because opening is usually like the best part of the game to me, because I don't really understand football. So we're gonna get it together. We're gonna try to be ready in 15 minutes. I'm about to cut up this shirt that I bought, so yeah, and then I'm gonna show y'all the finished fit when we're done. Alright y'all, so this is what it's looking like, but I don't know what I call myself doing, but I think the shirt I got was just too big. So I don't really know. I think I'm gonna change. But I wish I could do a little real-time thing for y'all so y'all can vote, but it's not really, I don't know. We're gonna see. So
Thursday as well, like, okay.
She look good, period. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna change, probably. But this is what we're looking like. Here's option number two, but I always said the first one is giving a lot more. I think I'm gonna just try to make it work since I bought the shirt and everything.
My glasses.
We headed there. Woo! Y'all, we are late, but we gonna make it. It's gonna be okay. This is the fit. I'll probably have Ollie hold the camera. So, here's it. Well, we gotta walk and move. Walk, walk. Hey, this is the fit though. Period. There he goes, y'all. Okay, yeah. So, we're cute. Going to get our.
Thank your you. Your makeup looks good.
Thank you. Yeah, we're gonna get our other two friends. And then we're gonna, like, basically run through this game. But their building is close-ish to. Not really, but it's closer. Close. See y'all. When we get there.
Hey, just got Allison.
Period. This girl doing a little something. We're about to put these on our face. We wanted to do a navy blue type of vibe.
Hey,
Ollie. Yo, it's pretty autumn. Anyway, we have one extra one since Brendan don't wanna. Wait, this isn't. Is this a sticker?
It says it on there. It says it on there. What is this?
Place face down clean.
Makeup free.
Makeup really.
I've done it with makeup before, because ain't no way I went to this game without makeup when I did this last time, so I didn't know.
It's on.
It's
hanging on.
Yeah, you can feel it.
Okay. It's school spirit. It's giving school spirit, baby.
School spirit.
Let's get it.
Can you wet that again?
Who's next?
Can you wet that again?
Allison, go next.
Girl. It's too close.
It didn't even work.
Oh, you didn't take it. You didn't take off the peel?
What peel?
This peel.
Peel, did you peel this off before you did it?
Mm-hmm.
That's what you have to do. When you get it, you suck it to this.
Oh,
that's why it came off like that.
Oh.
Yeah, girl. Okay. Part two, y'all.
Period.
Is this the one you used before?
On my cell phone. Day night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone.
We're trying to find some seats, but I don't really know if we're gonna find any for real. So we gonna see. Cause this whole place just seems packed. Y'all wanna go all the way down? Also, I never updated. We finally got seats, actual seats, in the student section, and it's not too crowded where we're at, so yeah, I'm happy. I want to get on a little campsite. That would be fun. Y'all, it's my dream to get up on there.
I know when that hotline bling. That can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you got a...
Y'all, so we are back from the game. We won. Period.
It was like 62 to 72.
Yeah, but first time back was good. Looking forward to more wins, more games, all of that. But yeah, y'all, thanks for watching this vlog. I'm gonna end it here because it's not really much day left. But yeah, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow all my socials, and I will see y'all in the next video. Y'all say bye.
Bye.